threatens a major water source to bring with millions of people. It's already destroyed sacred sites, the tribes there, and our land has been over, not paying attention to the laws. They've destroyed sacred sites, they are plowing the Mother Earth, they have caged the buffalo where they don't have water or beef, just the little grass that they're on. Those are our sacred animals, our relatives and animal relatives of these special trees.
And you have some star power out here today, yes. Obviously bringing home the message. Let me bring you in, Audrey, and tell me why you're out here today, standing with Standing
Rock. Well, I'm standing with Standing Rock because I was always taught, somebody's telling the truth, you never let them stand alone. And so that's why I'm here. I also honor the fact that it's historic that so many indigenous nations from all over the world, not only on this continent, have come together on this. And it's a moment in time that we have to listen to our elders and people who've been protecting the land from the enemy.
Do you have any confidence that President-elect Trump will listen to your message, or is this a fight against time for everybody here?
I always hold out hope because I always show up. I think when people are active and they stand strong together with good motives and with love, I think it knocks down every barrier. But we have to stand.
And I see you shaking your head, Grandma Gloria. What is your message, I guess, to the President-elect?
President-elect, we would like you to show sensitivity to the indigenous peoples of the land, not threaten to deport people, to pay attention when we have issues with our land. We live on reservations in many areas where there's no running water, no gas, no electricity. The water is not safe because of the rain for the Navajo or Dene people. The livestock can't even drink the water. They have to have water piped in. We're kind of spoiled here now because we have running water. Remember that, everybody. You have running water, you are blessed. But don't waste it. Learn how to conserve it.
Thank you so much, and I will let your group continue your protest. This is going to be under-